Oh shit. Pinnacle Rock, here we go. Alright, let you out. There you go! You have strange powers, like I am requesting you for you. Please follow me. Maybe later. Straight ahead. Follow the sign. Follow the sign. Fish. Sign, follow. Okay. Does the Pinnacle Rock live the vain needles of sea snakes? My friend is trapped here. Unc, can you please find a way to rid the area of all the sea snakes and help my friend here? Why not? I'm not sure how. Well, in the previous game, we could use this underwater. Yeah, I mean, I did that originally. I did that whole thing because I'm redoing this bit purely to get the big wallet and then get the mask at the end of the and the end of the 3-day period. Oh, what the hell? There we go, that's that one done. Well, at least I can try and do this bit. Isn't this a Azura egg? I wonder how we can carry it. Oh, for fuck's sake. I don't know, carry it in a fucking bottle. Aha, that worked! You put a Azura egg in a bottle. It doesn't look very healthy, but you'd better have someone examine it quick. Christ's sake, I wasn't even serious. I wasn't even serious about getting in a bottle, but there you go. Oh, I should have grabbed that one back at the pirate's place and taken it back. Shit. Oh, well. Alright, there's something in here. Yes. chest. Well, I'm still gonna try and do some of the other missions, like the milk ranch and shit, to get the Romani mask. Then I won't have to worry about doing the alien shooting again. Then there's well, this whole mission with the goddamn eggs. Get close to it and stun it. If you fail, it'll get you. Oh shit. No! Ow! Oh. Okay, that's a move that I didn't realize I had. Alright, so I can't do the bloody mask thing like I was hoping to do, but I can do the milk ranch. That's something. There we go. Oh shit, there we go. Haha. Right. Got no idea if there's another way to do this, but that's the only way I can see how is using the magic. Ah! It's another Zora egg. But there's only three here. There's bloody four back at the pirate base. I'm not sure I'll be able to do it in one sitting. Like, one travel. Alright, what's that? Six. Yeah, when it gets to night time, she'll be leaving with the milk. That's fair. Right, the third and final leg in this place. Just in case I don't want to accidentally undrop it. Alright, where's that guy's friend? Is he in the last one? I assume so. There we go. Yes! There we go. Ah, they're together again. Oof, wait. Hang on, this is a little doo-doo-doo scratchude. Aw, look at that! Now, I believe it says you need to, We need to return to the marine life area. Yes, I think that's what we have to do. No, can't play music underwater. Shame. I see you get thrown out if you don't go the correct route. Haven't you seen any gold coloured fish around here? Gold coloured fish know this area very well. See them getting one to guide me in a pinnacle rock. What was it so murky? I wouldn't have gone. I got into the gold-colored fish. Yeah, well, I've seen them and I've saved them and they've helped me save the eggs. Yes, that means I basically wasted time when I went to stop them mugging. I'll see what other side missions I can do in the meantime then. Oh, you found a game! I'm waiting for you! What about the eggs? I heard there is a total of 7. Hurry, put them in the aquarium! Okay, how do I... Oh, that aquarium, okay. Now that makes sense. Oh, but even so, it's locked. Do you want to open the aquarium for me, sir? You don't know how the eggs will die. Quickly, put them in the aquarium. How? How? How, you fucking twat? I'm gonna have to look this up. Right, how the fuck do you put things in the aquarium? Oh, that's the 3 soul Zora eggs. Getting the eggs is easy, I know that. But how do I... Yeah, how do you put them in the aquarium? Right, it won't... A specific spot you have to put it in. I believe it's in the middle. Stand in the middle. It's really frustrating because sometimes location is sometimes hard to find. But if you... Oh, right, okay. We got it. We have to stand in the absolute fucking... There we go. Plop. Yeah, that's not going to harm the egg at all, is it? You know, let it fall to the bottom. Letting gravity just guide it down to the bottom. Right, no wonder it's a pain in the ass. Right in the centre. I mean, there's things inside there, maybe you think you could just climb back out, like, go and climb back out, but no. No, okay, wait.